Looks like business is booming.
Not for long. Monkeys.
Where there's smoke.
Hi there. Now Riku can make potions out of nothing.
Well, hello.
How's work?
So many monkeys.
As you can see, the monkeys are multiplying.
What are you? How are you dealing with this? Are you killing them?
We had to close down.
So, Pop got told off by Uni, and
I have an idea.
Oh. Well, I must be going.
Now you behave yourselves.
Hey, if there were more of these little guys, you think the place would empty out?
It just might.
If you want, you could do this in Chapter 3, but why not now? Operation Monkey. Love is in the air. A pair of each monkey with its soulmate. If making monkeys happy isn't reason enough, who knows? There just may be something in it for you, too. Hint, pay close attention to their names. We gotta match up their names with, like, their opposites. You'll see. Forgetting that that's the room with the opposite controls. using a guide. I'm just gonna go by what I remember. Birch goes to. I guess the downside of clicking on all of them is that you might lose, like, gil, but it's like 2 or 3 gil, so it doesn't matter. Also, I forget who Birch goes to. Let's look at all these. Just remember what they're named. That'll make it quicker. Sequoia fell in love with birch. I guess they're types of trees? I don't know. And we have to do it in order. Okay, this one's in love. Spring goes with autumn. Wait, where was autumn? Their names have to. Who named all of the monkeys? You know, the smart thing to do would be to turn this place into a zoo and see the monkeys. The only other place I've seen monkeys is at Jose. Just like holding it out, like, oh, don't pee or poop on my clothing. Dusky goes with Dawn. All the way in the back. But at least there's good music here. Rosemary and Thyme, I think? Mm-hmm. Terran and Sky. Because it sounds like terrain and sky. Uh-huh. Don't remember exactly where Sky is. Gold. Summer. Where winter was. And Valley, I think, maybe? In here. Why? This is not fair. Okay, where is it? It must be hiding. See this one, but yep. And Canis canine goes with felina feline. Haha, get it. Cat and dog are not opposites, though. That's such a weird way of looking at it. Guys, do you realize what we're doing? This is an entire mission dedicated over trying to get monkeys to fuck. We are trying to get monkeys to fuck. Do you- Final Fantasy, this is what it's turned into. And this was even before the travesty that was 13. Silva. Huh, get it? Because it sounds like silver. Gold and silver. You can't- I just noticed that. You can't get on the airship with a monkey in your hand. No, we cannot have a pet monkey in this game. Like, okay, your game is good, but consider this. Pet monkeys. Last one. Soul. Soul. Luna and Soul. Sun and Moon. I just realized the reason why Luna and Soul are last, because Tidus's name comes from the word Tida, which means sun in Okinawan, and Yuna means moon. So this is basically just Tidus and Yuna in monkey form. Darkness, but now as monkey love blossoms and grows, a monkey full future surely lies ahead. This is their home. They will protect it now and always. Okay. Wait. ready to get on with the story, kind of? And at the end of this chapter, stuff actually starts happening.